Shaz Chowdhury, Pep Talk UK, joined by young boxing sensation, are you? How you doing?
Good.
And we've got a good friend of mine, Sally from Touch Club Boxing. How you doing, Sally?
Are you? Good. Yeah, all good, man. All
You've
good.
Just done a session with the young man. How'd it go?
What can I say? Alhamdulillah, I'll tell you what, 5 years of age, and I've seen a lot of your videos, yeah, especially a bit of training with Dylan. Amazing, absolutely amazing. I mean, I'm coaching kids every week from the age of, we actually start from age six, but you know, young people like you, with the talent he's got, we'll get him in straight away. But I think he's amazing. I think he's learning every day. He's got good backing from his parents as well and his coach. So amazing job, just keep working hard.
So Ayub, what did you do today? I saw you started off in the ring. You did a bit of shadow boxing?
I did some skipping and shadow boxing and some hard work.
And you did something, you had something like, you put a cap on your head with a ball. Who have you seen box like that with a ball? Who does that? Who?
Vasily Lomachenko.
Now, you met him recently, didn't you?
Yes.
Where did you meet him? Before his fight? Was it before his boxing match? When he was training, and you got a picture with him,
I
didn't you?
I went to his boxing workout.
Yeah?
Yes.
Who's your favourite boxer?
My favourite boxer of all times is Muhammad Ali, and my current favourite boxer is Vasily Lomachenko.
You can't argue with that.
Can you see?
Any complaints with that, Muhammad
Ali?
What,
as soon as I see him with the ball, you know, he's working the punches, there's junior kids that were watching, ages 15, 16, 17, they're looking at him thinking, right, he's putting us to shame, he's... But you can even see it, just like in terms of him trying to experiment with his footwork and his pivots and he's working at different angles. You can tell he obviously followed these boxers and he's actually trying to study them as well. For a young age, you know, he's five, you know, it's nothing.
You went down to see another one of my friends at a Smoke Sunday called Dillian White. What did you think about the body snatcher? Did you like Dillian?
Yes.
He's a big man. He's a strong man. Were you not scared getting in the ring with him?
I wasn't.
Did you punch him?
I didn't have a spar.
You didn't have a spar? Did you want to spar with him?
Yes.
Who'd win if you sparred Dillian White?
Easy me.
Easy me, Dillian. You heard it here first. And you also do a bit of training with a young lad in Guildford called Salim.
Yes.
You do some pads. I've seen you do pad work with him. And then another good friend of mine in Reading, a senior Byfield.
Yes.
So you're spending a lot of time with boxers?
Yes.
What do you want to do when you grow up?
I want to be a boxer.
You can't argue with that. Well, Uncle Sully's here. Whenever you want to come down to Touch Gloves Boxing,
yep. You
just get your dad to give Uncle Sully a call. And we at Pep Talk are going to be following the journey. The Insta handle is Ayub_boxing. So anyone that wants to give him a follow can do. You've got a Facebook page as well, Ayub Boxing, and you've got a Twitter handle which will be in the comments below, because your dad still needs to set that up properly. I know there is one, but we'll get the details for it. And once again, certainly thank you for taking the time with Ayub today.
It's a pleasure. Like I said, this is the home of, we're trying our best here. You're more than welcome to come down, so make sure your dad brings you down whenever you want. Our gym is your gym, and obviously Shaz, Pep Talk, still growing strong last 3 years, so thank you always for your support, and one big happy family.
Most importantly, you tell me, did you enjoy it today?
Yes.
That's what I like to hear.
Good
man. And what were you saying, you want to fight me?
Yes.
No, not going to happen. Thank you very much, and you hope you have a good one. Thanks.